Everyone telling you to learn the OWASP top 10 and start hunting on HackerOne is setting you up to fail and waste 6 months finding absolutely nothing, because here's what nobody tells you. The programs on the front page of HackerOne have been picked clean by hackers who've been doing this for 5 years, and you're competing against people running custom automation while you're manually clicking through Burp Suite like an idiot. But I just found a student who earned $7,600 in 150 days by doing the complete opposite of what everyone recommends, and I'm going to show you his exact strategy that actually works in 2025, not some outdated garbage from 2020. And before we get started, if you want to actually learn this stuff properly with real labs and step-by-step courses, join our private community. First link in the description. More on that later. All right, so let's address the elephant in the room. You're sitting there thinking, I can't compete. I'm too late. Everyone's already found all the bugs. And honestly, you're not completely wrong if you're doing what everyone else is doing. The traditional advice is spend 3 months learning OWASP top 10, grind PortSwigger labs, then jump on HackerOne and start testing Facebook, Google, Twitter. Here's why that's stupid. Those programs have thousands of researchers testing them every single day, and the low-hanging fruit got picked in 2019. So here's what we're doing instead. And this comes from someone who actually documented their entire journey. This guy was enrolled in university, had a full-time job, and still managed to earn $7,650 in 150 days, averaging about 5.2 hours per day. His strategy was completely different from the traditional approach, and it's what actually works right now in 2025. First thing he did was ignore public bug bounty programs entirely for the first 2 months. Instead, he focused exclusively on VDPs, which are vulnerability disclosure programs. These are programs where companies accept vulnerability reports, but don't necessarily pay bounties. Now you're thinking, wait, why would I hunt on programs that don't pay? And that's exactly why this works. Experienced hunters making six figures a year aren't wasting time on VDPs. They're chasing high-paying bounties. This means VDPs have way less competition, and you can actually find bugs without competing against automation and elite researchers. He specifically chose Bosch VDP because they weren't even featured on any bug bounty platform. After he submitted his first report through their website, Bosch invited him to their program on BugCrowd. From there, he went hard on them for 2 weeks and found multiple vulnerabilities. This is the key insight. You want to find programs that aren't saturated, where your beginner level skills can actually compete. But before any of that, he spent 2 months just studying. And here's what's critical about his approach. He didn't try to learn everything about web security. He focused on pattern recognition. His goal wasn't to understand every technical detail of how XSS works at the browser level. It was to understand when to look for XSS. You're not going to find local file inclusion in a contact form, right? This is about being efficient with your learning, focusing on where vulnerabilities actually appear in real applications. He completed about 80% of PortSwigger Academy labs during those 2 months, and the key thing is he was learning the patterns, not memorizing exploits. Where do SQL injections typically appear? What kind of input fields are prone to XSS? What application features might have IDOR vulnerabilities? This pattern-based thinking is what separates people who find bugs from people who just know theory. After those initial 2 months of pure learning, he started hunting. But here's the part everyone gets wrong. He didn't hunt on five different programs simultaneously. He picked one target and went deep on it for 2 weeks straight. This is critical because understanding one application deeply is way more valuable than surface-level testing on 10 applications. When you spend 2 weeks on one target, you start understanding the business logic. You identify the interesting features, you map out the entire attack surface, and you can spot vulnerabilities that quick, automated scans miss. His daily routine was simple. 2 hours of studying something he found on his target that he wasn't familiar with or something that interested him. Then 2 to 3 hours of active bug hunting on that same target. This is the routine that got him to $7,650 in 5 months. Not jumping around between programs, not chasing the latest vulnerability trend, just consistent, focused work on targets where he could actually compete. Now, let's talk about what actually gets you paid, because finding a bug is only half the battle. The report matters more than you think. His approach was documenting everything clearly, including how to reproduce the vulnerability, what the business impact is, and potential fixes. Programs want reports they can immediately hand to their development team, not cryptic screenshots with no context. A well-documented medium-severity bug will get paid faster than a poorly documented critical. The field is oversaturated. Public programs with good payouts have insane competition. You need to be strategic about where you hunt. The move is starting with VDPs and lesser-known programs to build confidence and skills, then transitioning to paid programs once you understand your workflow. You're building a foundation first, then scaling. One more critical thing he mentioned was self-hosted or self-managed programs. These are programs where companies manage the bug bounty internally instead of through a platform like HackerOne. These programs often have way less visibility, which means less competition. Finding these programs requires more work. You have to actually look for them instead of just browsing HackerOne's front page, but that extra effort is exactly what gives you an edge. If you like the way I break this stuff down and you actually want to learn hacking the right way, then check out CyberFlow's Academy, my private community. Inside, you get full step-by-step courses on ethical hacking, bug bounty, web hacking, OSINT, Python, C++, and reverse engineering, plus a private Discord where you can ask me anything and learn alongside people already getting insane payouts. You also get all my cyber docs, the cheat sheets, workflows, recon templates, OSINT checklists, exploit notes, and practical challenge-based labs that actually force you to apply the skills. Plus the $1,000 playbook that shows you how to make your first grand from hacking. And we include all my tools and setups, so your machine is ready from day one. If you want all that, courses, labs, playbooks, everything, it's in the first link in the description. See you inside.